Yo, what up? Welcome to another morning, Riz Kitchen. About to make it some little breakfast. A little something. Omelet. Have some peppers. Sausages. Of course, we gotta have some bacon up in there. Of course, Mexican tortilla style. What y'all know about that? Don't know? You're about to find out. Another episode of Riz's Kitchen. Chef R.I.Z. Here it is. Hey, yo. Oh, you hungry? Yup. Alright, I know you are. About to get busy. Start out with about 4 eggs all together. I believe most of y'all should already know how to scramble an egg. If not, just put it in a bowl, get a fork, or one of the wire things. Whisk. A fork it do. Time we're gonna make sure we're using the right burners. Ain't trying to burn the house down. Front. Get our multitask on. Hey, one of the seasonings I usually use is just basic pepper. That's all you need. A little of this, a little of that. Of course, a little bit of adobo for the eggs. just a little bit. A little dash of water so we can get a little steam coming up. While we're waiting for that, one of my early morning rituals I do enjoy. Morning cup of tea. Gotta have your Bigelow, green tea, and also lemon and ginger. Facts. Yeah, I'm a flipper. What that means is I frequently flip whatever I'm cooking because I don't like one side to get too burnt. I like to keep everything evened up, especially when it comes to bacon. smell the aroma. I know y'all do. Banging. Got to have a decent breakfast. I mean, I could do cereal and oatmeal here and there, but I don't know. When I want to eat, that's what I call eating. It ain't really a breakfast unless you got bacon and sausages and eggs, right? That's how I see it. Love lemon tea with ginger and green tea. Let that steep for about 3 minutes. Yeah, definitely with the winter coming, you want to keep your immune system boosted up, and nothing like herbal tea. Start getting this omelet going. Love the smell of onions and peppers. smelling scrumptious. This is where the multitasking skills come in handy when I'm burning your egg up. Definitely don't want to do that. Where it comes down to them skills. Gotta be able to flip an egg. Phase one.
Both over here.
You just don't want the egg to overcook. cheddar jack up in here. That's what I'm talking about, breakfast burrito. To steam another tea. Just add a little honey for the money. Voila, a masterpiece. Next sauce with a little cheddar jack and a little taco. nacho taco. Facts. Banging. Love me some links. And voila, she is done. Felicissimo. Of course, a tasty beverage. Thanks for another edition of Chef R.I.Z. See ya.